regarding an Orange County lake after discovering human remains there. Good evening. I'm Martha Sigowski.
I'm Jim Payne. It's a find with potentially huge implications in the search for Chris George, a local man who's been missing for more than 2 years.
It could also factor into the search for missing Ocoee woman Tracy Ocasio. Both disappeared after being seen with the same man, James Hadaway.
WESH 2's Craig Lucy is live tonight at Lake Carter in Apopka, where the remains were found. And Craig, there's action right now. That lake is being drained as we speak.
Jim, I can hear those pumps very loud behind me. What we want to show you on this map exactly where Lake Carter is. It's right off of Ocoee Apopka Road and State Road 429. And let's show you the scene here where this Apopka police officer will be guarding the scene all night long. Over here to my left, you see the front end loader, just some of the heavy equipment that they've brought in. And then further down this road, which they created earlier today, you can see that huge spotlight. That is lighting up a very big crime scene. A rare look from Chopper 2 over Orange County. That beagle's a cadaver dog, excited because it just made a hit. And the hits kept coming in Lake Carter, each one marked. Each one could represent more human remains just below the surface. At this point, you can't say whether or not these bones belong to only one person.
That is correct.
They also say they don't know if the bones belong to a man or woman. Apopka police say the bones they have found were scattered along the edge. Backhoes cleared the way for pumps to drain Lake Carter. Search will wait until the water is gone.
And if we decided to start, you know, stepping through the mud that's very thick, we would probably damage a lot of the evidence that's there.
The first bone was found only 75 yards away from where owner Chris George's truck was abandoned 2 years ago. His mother, Rachel, says she won't assume it's her son until detectives say so.
To me, guessing falls in the same category as worrying. It's pretty useless.
By her side is Liz Ocasio. Her daughter, Tracy, disappeared 3 months after Chris. Both of them were last seen with James Hadaway.
I really do hope that this is Chris, that they have found him, and that will mean that they'll continue searching this area and hopefully that they will come across Tracy as well.
Hadaway's in jail on an unrelated case. He has not been charged with either disappearance. And Hadaway is expected to go on trial next week on an attempted murder charge. Police say that he tried to kill a woman in Seminole County. Bright and early here at the scene tomorrow morning is when investigators will once again be combing through this thick wooded area here behind me. Reporting live in Apopka, Craig Lucy, WESH 2 News.